tiny.
We had a good time in Russia last time we came, and it's an opportunity to visit somewhere that's really vast and sort of quite alien to us, from, especially from where we come from, because England's completely different to us. Middle of nowhere, playing to all these Russian kids, it was really good. It was the first country that where we used to get, where you noticed the fans were really devoted, had so much devotion towards you, because we'd see things, you know, remember we got sent a photograph once of about 30 girls in a row, and they had this banner saying we're waiting for you in Russia. And the moments like that, so it was the first sort of taste of that sort of devotion, which is, you know, sort of led the way, but the Russian was definitely like the first.